A warm and pleasant morning to all of you. Today, Aikushnal Kaur from class 10th A is going to speak about the topic, how will be the education after the COVID-19? Most of us has been living close due to the same version of the lockdown since March 24, 2020. For all the reimagining of the education, nobody has predicted that the greatest disruption to the world will be from a virus. For now, the question is, how will be the education after the COVID-19 pandemic? The education will be the same, but there are some precautions that we must like to take. But one thing I want to say, there is much greater appreciation to the public school for all their efforts which they have put up during the time of lockdown. First one is by giving online studies, by providing online lectures, by helping the students to do what is wrong and what is right, by conducting online examination. Now the precautions are, firstly sanitizing, proper sanitizing is required, as well as the hand sanitizer should be installed in every corner, every class and every laboratory of the school. School is responsible for disinfecting as well as cleaning. Second point is that conducting of the classroom in a strategic manner. That is, the students as well as the staff members should follow the distance of 2 to 3 meters from each other, as well as proper wearing of gloves, as well as mask should be inside the school campus. Third one is proper checkup by the schools before his or her entry. This point explains that the school the teachers of the school should check their proper BP, pulse rate, temperature. If there is any type of problem, then the school teacher should not allow that children to enter into the school, and they should call his or her parents and should request that parent to take his or her child back to the home. Now the next topic is thermal scanning. The thermal scanning is very important. The person who is the student or the staff or any person from the school who is having the COVID-19 system must go for the thermal scanning. That is very much important if she has the COVID-19 system. Now the next topic is about vitamins and mineral consumption. The consumption of the vitamins and minerals must be there. Now, the minerals such as vitamin A, vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin D, and other supplements which are suggested by WHO should be contained in the diet so as to boost their immunity. The next topic is about the next topic is about how we can keep ourselves safe in the schools. But the question is how we should have the distance. Now the brief summary is there. We should have the distance of 3 to 3 meters from each other, as well as the teachers and the students should be very cooperative in order to get their education and remain hygienic in that thing. From all the very above examples, I think it should be clear to you that how we can study in the school during this pandemic time and can be able to achieve good marks as our exams, as the 10th class pre-boards exams are approaching very near. So I request all of you to study hard in order to get good marks. Thank you.